presence of these witnesses, I am bound to remind you of the serious and binding nature of this relationship in which you are about to enter. Marriage, according to the Holy Bible, is the union of a man and a woman to the exclusion of all others voluntarily entered into for life. Justin and Sheree, now that you have heard God's word concerning marriage, do you believe that it is the purpose of God for you to enter into this covenant? And do you commit yourselves to fulfill these promises you make to each other?
I do.
I do.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by. Crumble to the sea.